Toots, and I actually found out something about the piece. It's basically about basket carriers, and so up until then, I kind of thought the piece was a little humorous in nature, and so I'm kind of keep that in the back of my mind, because that's kind of how I approached it in teaching the piece. But on this piece, we featured both the first clarinet players, and I call them Eminem, and so I hope that you enjoy them. And Eminem, go ahead and stand up, because I know you're going to do a good job, so let's go on and stand up now. So I got you to laugh. My wife always tells me not to tell jokes because I can get stale, but I'm glad I got you to laugh. I'll make sure I tell them.